Hey Fabio, how are you? Well,
Fine, thanks. And you?
yeah, all good, all good. After the transfer deadline's finished, you managed to get out to Italy at last. Well, you're missing our beautiful weather.
10 degrees? Here is sun, totally sun.
Oh, stop it.
27, 27.
27. Okay, so we know the transfer window closed on Tuesday. I mean, Fabio, how would you assess our business?
So the window was hard for everybody. So pandemic affected a lot. This kind of market. We have an objective, we have a target. So renew the team, young players, young talent with big potential. And the hope is to win something with Tottenham and to win something with this great team. We have here a lot of player, from my opinion, big player. And in the last 2 years, the last 2 seasons, not in this level of performance. So our target, when me and Nuno and Steve we meet, is reinvigorate the team, give more discipline, give more work in term of physically work, more organization. And Nuno did this kind of job.
He's reinvigorating them and he's giving them energy, hasn't he?
He's doing a great job. So also in rebuild the team, rebuild the environment. Has to be involved, committed, focused in this, because it's so important for the player feel.
What pleases you most about the makeup of the squad now, Fabio?
It's not just one player. I think the style and the spirit that the squad show every game, every training. The spirit is hard, is fight together, speak each other, help together to be really, really, really unit. For to arrive to the target. This is my feeling when I look the game, I look the training, it's changed the spirits.
Apart from Pierre Gallini, none of the signings have played in England. Do they need time to adapt, Fabio?
You have to give the time to adapt. It's not just about the league, that is just is about the life, your lifestyle, food, training, language. So you have to give some time for to adapt. So we have to be patient. In the same time, we give everything for our support, our health, for to be more relaxed.
With Pape Mate star Fabio, he's gone back to Metz. He's only 18. What are your thoughts on Pape for the longer term, Fabio?
Papa is one of the most big talent in Europe. It's our job is not to look just in tomorrow, but maybe also past tomorrow, next year. You know, this is our job. Really great signing. I think in all the Europe, speak about this. A lot of team are interested, and a lot of team are there for to sign. So with this, a very good signing. He need experience. He need experience. He need to play games. He need to play. To stay in one team and play regularly was a great investment for the club and a great vision for the future.
If you look at the whole squad now and the squad that was here when you arrived, Fabio, back in July, how would you compare the two?
I think just we have a naturally changing, okay? We start day one to say we have to rebuild, not build, because this team play Champions League final 2 years. 2 years ago, not 10 years ago, 8 of 11 players are the same of the Champions League final the last year. In our point of view, we have just to reinvigorate this player and give up to the style of football and to the spirit, to the group, to be better, to be better than the last 2 seasons. We don't sign just for sign. It's not interesting. This is the most difficult thing that you have in the market because. In the market, you are emotional. Also, you have the game inside in the last 15 days. So it's difficult. Don't be emotional. Don't do. There are a lot of opportunity. You can take this opportunity, but you have to think. You have to be logic. Idea was like this day one, and we arrive, not emotional, very straight. We buy other young players, high level players, international players. So we are happy with that we did.
Yeah. Just finally, Fabio, talking about emotions and passion, We're enjoying watching you on the touchline.
Yeah, but I'm somebody that I live my life every day with this energy. I like to feel, okay, every day what the people transmitted me. I want to transmit in the same time to our people my energy, my positivity. If the coach, me, Steve, Daniel are there every day, and we show our passion for to arrive to the target. I think also the player and the people in the dressing room think and understand that we are there for one reason, and to be better than in the past. This is our target, and my passion is my passion. So I'm happy to do like this.
Fabio, it's been a pleasure talking to you. Thanks for your time. Enjoy your time in Italy.
Thank you. And let me thankful every people in the club, because I'm arriving 2 months and a half ago, and was a great experience for me, great change, big change for my life. But I have to thankful everybody, because everybody support me, fans, people in the club, president, players, everybody, because they help me a lot. Like I want help the other people also. I need this kind of help, and I thankful, really, really appreciate it, really, really from my heart. I thankful everybody for the support.
Thank you, Fabio. We'll see you soon. Yeah,
see you soon.